Την ερχόμενη Πέμπτη ανεβαίνει στις ελληνικές αίθουσες η οσκαρικών διαστάσεων ταινία «Θα μπορούσες ποτέ να με συγχωρέσεις». Πρόκειται για ένα γλυκό πικρό φιλμ που πραγματεύεται την αληθινή ιστορία της κορυφαίας βιογράφου διασημοτήτων Λι Ισραήλ, που όταν η καριέρα της πήρε την κατιούσα αυτή, κατέληξε απατεώνυσα. Οι δύο πρωταγωνιστές της ταινίας είναι υποψήφοι για χρυσό αγαλματίδιο.
Nobody is going to pay for the writer Lee Israel right now. I'm months behind in my rent, and my cat is sick.
It's 4 in the afternoon, and you're drunk.
I'm hardly drunk.
Craigie,
no problem.
We play such an odd couple, and because they're real, they were real people. That means that whatever behavior they had or eccentricities, you know that they're not invented or made up. And they have a love-hate relationship in the story that is, I suppose, like the closest equivalent, I think, is the classic Walter Matthau and Jack Lemmon movie, The Odd Couple from 1967. The two people who shouldn't become friends do become friends.
I thought this one line here was particularly clever, don't you think?
It's wonderful. I love his writing. And Dorothy Parker as well. Caustic wit, you know?
Caustic wit is my religion.
I can't carry it off. You certainly can.
Doesn't help too much in the relationship department.
I'm sure that's not true.
You know, it's also challenging because, you know, you want to make sure that you do right by the person when you're playing a real person. There's an added pressure to represent appropriately. And I just found her ethic to her work and how kind of unapologetic she was. It's like she got caught. She knew she was wrong. I know she was wrong. And yet I still loved how she stood by her work and said, these were the best moments of my life and the work was my best. Like, she just didn't bend to being polite, being the proper likable woman. She just stayed who she was. And anytime someone kind of really strongly stays in their own shoes and is the person they are, even if they're difficult and challenging, I just love that. And I think it's really important today.
I can't say that I regret any of my actions. In many ways, this has been the best time of my life.